Shiver me timbers, you beat old Captain Crow. 'Tis a good sign, my treasure be yours. Me all part. Take my treasure and fulfill the dream I never could.
Something I wanted you to see. And you've gone and got the bounty to boot.
But hang on. Is that all it is? That scraggy old bit of paper? That's pathetic. If I'd have known it was as naff as that, I'd never have bothered. I suppose I'll just have to make do with the 10,000 gold coins I picked up on the way.
Here, do you score all that dosh in his cave? Blimey. You're a crafty devil, ain't ya? We got what we came for anyhow. Meaning, there ain't no point hanging round here anymore. Let's hop it, eh?
Wait up! I'll come with ya.
You what?
You know me. I've got a nose for treasure. And I reckon you lot stink on it.
Leave it out, Red. We ain't messing around here, all right? This is serious business.
I don't remember asking for permission. Me mind's made up, so you can like it or lump it.
Ah, suit yourself. I was only trying to be considerate.
But I think it's a splendid idea.
Cool, blimey!
The girl wishes to join our illustrious band, does she not? Well, the more the merrier, I say. Safety in numbers and so on.
Not you and all. Fine. Just don't say I didn't warn you.
That's settled then. I'll tag along with you lot for a bit. I'll see you lot on the boat then.
Thank you. Thank you.